And police are on the hunt right now for the suspect who shot and killed a teenager in Jackson. Police say 18-year-old Zachary Frey was shot on Union Street. He was later driven to the Buddy's Mini Mart on Morrell Street, where someone then called 911. Jackson police are asking anyone with information about the shooting to give them a call.